fool all their life because they didn't receive a transformation.
Amen.
Yeah. You know, you wonder why people that their old fool, he didn't need a transformation.
That's right.
And that's what's going on with me today. They're not getting a transformation. And God, thank you for the world is changing, but you don't change with the world. You are missing some transformation.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You missed it.
Yes.
That's what's wrong with people today. Hallelujah. We call wrong right. What's right is wrong to
Amen.
Them. But you got to look at the transformation.
Yes.
Hallelujah. If you look in the Word, every generation, Jesus changed his name.
Amen.
Because he followed the transformation. He followed the difference in the generation.
Yes.
Come on, y'all.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. As a different generation, we are the
right.
Jesus generation. Amen. So this hallelujah. So we got to think like Jesus. That's transformation. Come on, y'all. And hallelujah.
Not the same thing.
Not the same thing. People losing out because their mind will not change. Hallelujah. You got to change. You change up here. Hallelujah. Change trust over here. Amen. Because
yes.
I think, hallelujah, you can't get them years back.
No.
Hallelujah. My mind is getting like that. Hallelujah.
You can't get them back.
I don't know how hard you try. You can't get them back. When the transformation of time done changing, you miss it. You just miss it.
Yes.
Try to catch up with this time. Amen.
Yes.
Hallelujah. I know. My God. People lose. Because we're trying to get this done. You can't get that. That time done changed. Yesterday done changed. You in another time today.
Yes.
Time done changed. Since you take your time, value your time. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Father, I want to say thank you.
Thank you,
God, that I missed yesterday, I don't miss it.
Yes.
So, Father, I thank you for today.
Thank you,
for
Lord.
The time you have set for me today.
Yes, Lord.
So, Father, don't let us miss our time and our season.
Yes,
Father, for what you have in store for us.
Yes.
And, Father, you release your supernatural power, your anointing today in the midst of the service. Let them ground hope to their time.
Yes,
God, God is a time and season for everything.
Yes,
and, Father, I thank you for the time in my season.
Yes.
Oh, God, supernatural power
of
your anointing on each ears today. God, as a man of God begin to bring forth the word like never before. God, that they will not miss the time with the word you placed in his spirit, man, to feed this house today.
Because
God, we drove down by. And Father, I thank you for the supernatural power of your to give you the praise and the glory for the time that you set for me in this house today. God, that I miss none of the word that you have called, my God, that you have already spoken in the heart of this man. In the name of Jesus, that we grow down by. God, that you are proud. Jesus. We're going to be careful now to give you the praise and the glory. In Jesus' name, amen, amen, amen. Come on, let's give him a hand. said, Lord, I'm tired of putting on. I'm tired, Lord. I'm tired of being good to folks and folks don't be good to me. And I do. I trust people for the word. Because God tells you something, I do what I say with my word. And that's the way I look at life. And sometimes I get tired. Amen. I got tired. I'm telling the truth on myself. So you know, preachers get tired.
Yes.
Amen. Right. that you're going to have victory over whatever situation come up against you, hallelujah, that you got victory over it.
Yes, ma'am.
Hallelujah. I'm learning some things, amen, about me.
Yes.
I was telling this this week, my patient, and I'm learning, hallelujah, about my voice. And my patient said, why are you hollering at me? I wasn't hollering at him. He was in the state, and I've been noticing when I said something to people all this week, look like they take my words the wrong way.
Amen.
And then I began to look in the scripture. I said, God, you are changing my voice.
Amen.
I'm talking the same way, but when it come out forceful.
Right.
And see, you need to know, and not that I'm saying anything
right.
to you harsh, but this is where it's coming out.
Yeah.
So I'm saying, Lord, I thank you. I'm learning. He done carried me in another realm
Amen.
Of the anointing that I'm not used to.
Yeah.
So now I see what he's doing. And I was praying yesterday with Benita and them, and I began to pray. And she said, well, you need to start dealing with doctors. You what? Now, this is what came to me. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. So now I'm walking like you got to walk, y'all. I'm saying this. I'm catching on now. What's going on now? I got to keep walking no matter what the darkness is. We're not fighting imps no more.
Amen.
These are imps. We're fighting the darkness.
Yes.
See, when you dog, you blind.
Yes. Amen.
You're walking by blind faith now.
Yes.
See, now you in the realm of blind faith. You got to trust God. You don't see that.
Yes.
If he ain't talking, if he ain't saying, you walking in darkness. It ain't the darkness of the world. It's the darkness of the faith that you have in the creator.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Jesus.
I kept touching that thing. I said, Lord, and I kept looking at the word. Jesus, hallelujah, he came on a cloud. That we think the cloud is white, but the cloud actually is dark. See, you walking by faith and not by sight. Now see, I thank God today I got victory.
All right. Amen.
Come on, this is what you got to get in your spirit. You got victory at the end.
Thank you, Lord.
Anything can get in your way, in your midst of your walk.
Yes.
But keep walking.
Yes, Lord.
That's what God has to keep you walking.
Thank you, Jesus.
He might throw somebody there, try to throw in your eyes and hinder you, man, but you just keep walking.
Yes.
So you got the victory.
Amen.
And you keep walking.
Yes. Yes.
Hallelujah. Yes. Don't stop walking. See, if I would have thrown that in, y'all call y'all, I'm in Alabama. Call property, I'm in Alabama. I don't care what y'all are doing with this stuff up here, but I know.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
But see, I thank God.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because I didn't care. See, that was, he was trying to make me walk in the way of darkness this way instead of keep walking.
Right.
Yes.
So I got victory.
Yes.
Thank God for the victory.